I'm sanctioned as one of Satan's Angels, Fire Tassel Queens. I'm also the only performer that's sanctioned in North America to make fire tassels and to teach the art of fire tassel twirling.
I like to make it mean something in the piece when I do it. It's not just, and there's fire.
It's a great art form. It really is. I mean, it really takes... It takes a lot of talent. I mean, every girl that I see in burlesque twirls tassels at some point, but you really have to be a superb, excellent tassel twirler just to twirl fires.